Good morning, dears. Welcome to our EVS class. I am Jayanti, your EVS teacher. Hope all are fine at home. Stay home, stay safe. Okay. And I want to ask you one question. Did you enjoy your Environment Day celebration? Did you enjoy it? What did you do that day? Did you plant any sapling? Which sapling? Coconut tree, coconut plant, coconut sapling, or mango sapling? What did you do? And did you attend the quiz competition? Okay. And do you know what is the theme of this year's? Yes, ecosystem restoration. For that, to restore the ecosystem, all of you can do something. A part of that, I ask you to prepare a garden, a beautiful garden. Did you start its work? If you didn't start, start tomorrow onwards. Plant, make a beautiful garden, collect different type of saplings, flowering plants from others, and sapling that and make a beautiful garden. Every day you take care of that plants, give them water, manure, and enjoy its growth. Okay, and after 1 month, you take a photograph of that garden, a photograph of your garden, and send it to me. Once you look in that garden, you will become very happy. Imagine that you are standing between the flowers. Lots of flowers are there with you, around you. Looking that, you will become very happy. Imagine that in your mind. So, try to make a beautiful garden. Are you ready? I know all of you are ready to do that. So, try to do. Okay. And based on that Environment Day celebration, I explain to you to about ecosystem restoration. This ecosystem restoration means to protect our nature, to protect the ecosystem. For that, your contribution. What is your contribution? The day you made your contribution, what is that? You plant a sapling and you send me that photograph. I saw all, you already sent it to me. I saw all the photographs and I am very happy to see that. Okay, and I think all of you got notebooks. If you didn't got, no, don't worry. Now it's lockdown period. Don't worry. You take your own time and buy notebooks and cover it. Then you, in the first page, you write down June 5th, Environment Day, World Environment Day. Then the second page, theme of the World Environment Day 2021. Ecosystem restoration. Okay, ecosystem restoration. Under that you can draw a poster of ecosystem restoration. That poster is there in your group. Okay, if you want to get that, call me. Don't worry, I'll send you the poster. Then, next thing I want to do that, what is that? A next page, you draw a beautiful garden and color it. Okay, what is the next thing? Draw picture of a beautiful garden, color it and describe it. And see, while you are writing, use cursive letters. Then only your handwriting becomes good. Beautiful. So try to use cursive letters and use pencils. Don't use pen. Okay. Did you got your environmental science textbook? Okay, no problem. You will get from the school. Maybe after within this month only you can get it. Okay, and after getting only we can start our class. Before that you do all these works. Collect some plants, pictures and stick in your notebook. Collect some leaves, pictures and stick in your notebook. And write its name also. Okay. You see, now don't forget what are the activities I gave you. Once more, I repeat. One. First one, what is that? Find the front page of your EBS notebook. Write down June 5th, World Environment Day. Second page, the theme of World Environment Day 2021. What is that? Ecosystem restoration. And try to draw a poster of that. Ecosystem restoration. And the next page, draw picture of a beautiful garden, color it and describe it. Take your own time and do that. Okay. And today onwards, or tomorrow onwards, start the works of your garden with the help of your parents. Okay. And next class, we will start our EVS textbook. Unit 1, we will start in the next class onwards. See you.